left in the car and hot with something else on it, it softens the tow puff inside. It's a bit of plastic between the lining and the outer. And then when it cools down, it sets in shape. Get your hair dryer, and you've got to heat it up really quite hot. Jam some newspaper or handy towels works really well, and you'll get it back to the original shape. Once you've got that heated up really good, jam them in, let it cool down. Once it's cooled down, you can take them out, it'll stay in that shape.